men and women of HMAS Canberra, embark forces, we're gathered here today to remember fallen shipmates who gave their lives for their country. In the early hours of the morning of the 9th of August 1942, HMAS Canberra 1 was severely damaged in a surprise attack at the Battle of Savo Island. 84 of her crew were lost. We gather this morning to remember shipmates who have gone before us. We remember their service. We remember their sacrifice on that fateful day. They had varying backgrounds, as we do. We share a special bond with each of these 84 sailors that we remember today, for we are united with them in that we have put on the uniform to serve our country and render the sacrifice which accompanies service.
At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them, lest we forget.